Brandon, you've been in a bunch of these, you know.
Oh yeah, I have.
What has stood out about this year's campaign out of Nashville?
Sorry, man. I would just say just more focus. You know, realizing that we got to change something from last year. We got to, everybody, you know, from the trainers, from the players, from the coaches, got to be better somehow. So I think we're all just more locked in to finding ways to win this year.
What's the difference?
You go ahead. Brandon, you coming in healthy this time going to training camp. How are you feeling?
Great, man. Just really, really grateful to be healthy. Been a long road to rehab, recovery, you know, learned some really, really good habits, but just very, very grateful to be, you know, like healthy again.
Do you have any limitations at this point whatsoever?
No, I can play.
How's the bounce?
That was good, man.
Saw it at the end of last year.
Yeah, no, it's all good. It's you know, it's there still. I'm still me, so, yep.
But you're still you with even more of a mental focus on what you needed to add to this team after seeing it last year. What did you learn how you can be even more impactful coming back?
I think just like using my voice more, learning how to be like a leader on the defensive end, on the offensive ends, for the bench. Because I know that us having like a good bench this year is going to be huge. So just figuring out ways to, you know, help out all the like guys off the bench and all the guys that are younger.
What will make this bench in particular a good bench, you know, with the group of guys that y'all have?
I just think that we got some really like talented players. I mean, our team is stacked of just talent. So obviously we can't all start. So, you know, I think that if a team has a like a really good bench, it's just a huge help to us.
Brandon, have you had a chance to show your range during the training camp?
Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna shoot the ball if I'm open. You know, I always just think back to my like very, very first year playing. I shot 40 from three. I mean, that's still me. So I feel like I can just do it again.
Brandon, did you have a practice with Yuki these 3 days? You remember some specific his play?
Yeah. I mean, he got a lot of like offensive boards. made the right pass a lot of times. Cool dude. But yeah, he actually got like a lot of boards on offense, so I was impressed by that.
Was that what his jumping ability, or was that just quickness, or a combination of both? Instincts, like what?
I think it was a combination of both. Definitely just like timing, being able to know where to go, jumping. Yeah.
Did you talk about Rui with him?
No, I haven't. I actually haven't really had much time to really talk with them off the court much, but I probably should though. Probably will today.
Brandon, what have you seen from Zach and the other young guys during this training camp?
Yeah, I mean, our offense this year and our team, it's a lot more pace-orientated. It's a lot more thinking. So I think that they're picking it up fast, though. I think Zach will fit in great, Jalen, all that. So, you know, just really, really proud of the strides they've taken, and, you know, they're going to fit in great.
Marcus, he's a name that's been brought up as somebody that's impressed at camp multiple times. Is there anything you see different from him this year, or is it just the confidence from playing?
I think it's just confidence from last year, carrying it over, working hard this summer. All that stuff just builds off, and you know, I'm really, really looking forward to playing with him too.
If you had to pick a way to kind of describe his game, it seems pretty well-rounded.
Yeah, no, for sure.
How would you sort of characterize what he brings to the team?
I'd say that he's tough. He can shoot the ball. He can drive. He can make the right play. I think that he just plays hard, and he just knows how to play basketball.
Marcus Smart pointed you out and said you're one of these guys that can play multiple positions on the front line. He's one of the ones that can play multiple positions in the backcourt.
Mm-hmm.
He started the season, didn't finish it.
Yeah.
You finished the season, didn't start it. How much have you guys had a chance to work together and sort of give that respect to one another's games?
Yeah, I mean, we've like talked a bunch since like last year. Like I think back to training camp last year, we were both out and me and him talked a bunch. You know, he's just a real smart player. He knows how to play. He knows how to pass. And I think that he's really, really bought into it to our team this year. So just really like looking forward to getting some reps with them and then playing with them.
Have you adjusted your game in any way? Like, are you still aiming to dunk as much, you know, like when you're rolling to the route? Is it more floaters, any adjustments after the injury?
Probably just some more floaters, some more threes, being able to play like on the outside more, so that's less light taxing on my body. I think that just kind of comes naturally too as you get older. Obviously, I still want to dunk the ball always, but I think just working on my shooting more, working on my free throws, just finding ways to like cut more and get more easy buckets, all that stuff.